गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर एसएसटी बुक, नोटबुक एंड पेंसिल बॉक्स विथ यू. टेक आउट योर पेंसिल, इरेजर.
ओके,
आर यू रेडी? चैप्टर 21, आर क्लॉथ्स. वी वियर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्लॉथ्स. व्हाई डू वी वियर क्लॉथ्स? बिकॉज क्लॉथ प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड, रेन, डस्ट एंड डर्ट. इट गिव्स अस decent look, smart. Okay, clothes is our basic need. Food, clothing and shelter, these are our three basic need. Okay student, we all love to wear new clothes. So take out your book, page number 26. Here are given some pictures and here are given some names. All of you match it. Okay, so number one picture is sari. So all of you match, write here in box, all of you write one number, sari. Number two picture is salwar kameez. All of you write number two in box. Okay, number three picture is shawl. All of you write number 3, shawl. Number 4, t-shirt. All of you write t-shirt. Have you done? Okay. Next. Number 5. What is this? Yes, students? Shirt. All of you write number 5, shirt. Number 6, frog. All of you write number 6, frog. Number 7, shorts. And number 8, trousers. Okay, have you done? Okay. Number 1, all of you speak number 1. Yes, sari. Number 2, salwar kameez. Number 3, shawl. Number 4, t-shirt. Number 5, yes, shirt. Number 6, frog. Number 7, shorts. And number 8, trousers. Okay, have you done? Very good. Okay, now find out, name the traditional dresses of your state. Okay student, all of you tell what is your country name. Okay, what is your country name? Yes, India. Very good. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. Very good. How many states in India? Yes, 28. What is your state name? Yes, Uttar Pradesh. What is your state name? Uttar Pradesh, UP. What is the capital of your state? Yes, Lucknow. Okay. Name the traditional dress of your state. So, traditional dress of your state, saree, kurta, pajama. Okay, all of you write here, saree, kurta, pajama. Okay, all of you learn lesson 21 from book, different type of clothes name. Okay students, now find out and complete book. Okay, now it's time to leave. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.